Alright guys, this is the NASCAR iRacing Fixed Series, and we are at Atlanta Motor Speedway. I don't feel altogether comfortable here, but I don't think anybody does. The track is very, very slick coming out of, every turn, it's slick. I messed up both my qualifying laps trying to push too hard, but on your first couple laps you'll be able to push really hard, but after that the tires start to drop off massively. By lap 13 I'm wishing I had new tires. So it's going to be a long race, 162 laps, and I got a new graphics card and a new processor, and since getting those I'm hearing some noises in my microphone, and I don't know what that is, but once the car gets going and the engine is revved up, you won't be able to hear it, so don't worry about it. And my graphics are a lot better now, but as things go, I'm still seeing stuttering, but only occasionally. I got a 970 super clocked 970, so they're not going to tell me it's my graphics card or it's my processor. I bought an 8 core processor, 4 gigahertz, and bought a new graphics card, so something to do with iRacing, or it could be Windows 10, who knows. Oh guys, I gotta admit, I'm really nervous right now.
Good luck, guys, and watch the wheel spin.
Yeah, watch the wheel spin. I'm going to watch the car spin.
Be safe, man. Be ready to rock and roll. Let's do it, Earl.
Yes, sir. Pace car's off. Be ready. Pace car's off, boss man. Be ready. Green flag.
I'm just riding, guys. Bye-bye.
Still there. Clear low. Inside. Getting ready to have a caution's out. Caution's out. How are you doing there, bud? Lined up.
Wow.
Lined up. Pit road is closed.
I knew he was there, but I didn't think he was going to fucking take me out. I thought it was the first turn, first lap, so I thought I had room. Just taking it easy.
Right. Dude, I didn't take you out on purpose. You came down on me. And for me, it didn't even look like we hit. It may have been neck curve. So, don't be fucking cussing me and shit.
I'm watching the replay. You did hit me. I'm not cussing you out, man, but I'm saying, give it. You don't want
from the car.
Alright, anyway guys, due to that damage, I don't know how bad my car was messed up, so I'm just going to come in, get the damage taken care of, start from the back, and hope to stay out of that stuff. Of course I check up and the guys behind me don't. That's the way these things usually go. Alright. Here we go. Didn't even make it one lap for the first accident.
Alright, all right, let's give up a Delta tug. Let's get ready to go here. Nice and smooth now.
I'm going to try to stay close to the back for a little while at least. Until all the craziness winds down.
Get after it today. Alright, baby. Pace car's off. Be ready. Be ready. Green flag. Side. Clear.
inside. Clear low. Inside.
Go around, dude.
Clear low. Inside.
I'm just hanging out right now.
Working on them in front of you. Still there. Inside's clear. Inside. Still inside. Clear low.
All right. Dead last. Well, last one on this lap, I think.
Earl, weed up through there. Let's go.
Last time I did a race here was in the truck series, and I spun coming out of turn two.
Inside. Clear low.
Anyway, I spun coming out of turn two, hit that wall at the bottom, right down there to my left. Messed up my truck. And I think I still finished in the mid-pack. People just don't give themselves room. Don't give anybody
inside.
Else room.
Clear low. Inside. Clear.
Field separating up pretty good now. I'm gonna let this guy go by.
Inside. You're clear.
I'm pretty much counting on cautions again. I just don't want to get tied up in something. I want to finish at least half the race. And almost got taken out before lap one, so... Yeah, maybe my caution this time is... Maybe there's a good reason for it. Oh man, the leader's behind me now. That's not good. Must have a tire fairy. That's all I can say. Burn them tires up. Go ahead. Let's not start doing that. You know, I'm counting on cautions, but I watched the actual NASCAR race today, and the only caution they had was for debris until like three laps from the end. That was the first wreck, was three laps from the end. Oh, tire fairy failed him.
Inside. Clear, clear, clear. Good job.
Was that the same guy?
Rhythm.
I don't know. I just accused him of having a tire fairy. And Yeah, he was really burning through his tires there. I think that was the same guy. Burned through his tires a few minutes ago, and then he, you know, ran up and hit the wall, so. I think there is something to be said for saving tires here. Tires wear out very fast. If you run it hard for 13 laps, that's when they start feeling me. When I run hard for 13 laps, start losing my tires. And he's catching back up. Get on up there. Oh. See? There's another one up here. Tires are becoming a commodity, guys. Taking it easier in the corners may be a good thing. I'm going to keep quiet now. But if I do something silly and hit the wall or spin out, I'll feel bad. I got a death grip on this wheel, man. It is so slick here. Go on by, dude. Go on by. Go on by. Go on ahead.
Clear, clear, clear. Sit there and drive it off straight. Still inside. Lap traffic up here. Still there. You're clear. up, bud. Welcome to top 10 land.
Yeah, people are already pitting for tires.
Leader pit road.
I don't want to be disadvantaged, so might as well do a green flag here. Now, if the caution comes out, I'm screwed. But
Road.
Just screwed myself. Wasn't even paying attention.
Totally unacceptable right there. Out of the way, Earl. Standing right next to him, bud. Already told him twice. Leader's on pit road.
Wasn't even paying attention, man. Wasn't even paying attention. What a dumbass. God, that was stupid. I can't believe I did that. And that's green flag, too. I'm screwed. So screwed. Wow, what a dumb thing to do. Not do it again.
I'm at the lab car. I'm talking to him now. Okay, one at a time when you get to him. I'm working on him. Off pit road. Inside, inside. Still on the inside. Still there. You are clear.
I'm gonna be beating myself up over that one for a long, long time. I was looking over at the relative box, seeing how far back everybody was and how far back I had dropped. Wasn't even paying attention to my speed, then I look up and I got a black flag. That's great. That's just fantastic.
Outside, clear if you need it. Outside, outside. Still outside. Clear. Inside. Still inside. Still there. Near above.
God damn it.
Inside.
He's inside. Just grabbing that middle lane.
Clear. Working the bottom. Still there. All clear. Inside, inside. You're clear, clear. Outside. Clear.
Douchebag. Not even racing you, you asshole. Yeah, I'm driving a little bit more aggressively now because I'm so far back. Screwed myself over. And I'm a little bit pissed.
Outside. Still outside. Clear high. you put it up on him. That's good, man. I see about six of them up there you're going to get. I see about 11 of them you're going to get. Outside. Still there. Door outside. Still there. Clear, clear, clear.
Almost lost it. That was scary. Whew. That one got my heart pounding. Well, I'm trying not to get tunnel vision, guys, and I know it's kind of boring watching this with nothing going on screen, really, and me not talking, but I'm really focused on trying to catch up to this pack. I want to try and get, if we do get a caution, I want to try to get the lucky dog, so...
Caution.
There it is.
Watch for debris. Closed. Come around the safe car. Go line up behind the 26.
I want to be careful not to speed this time.
Crap, I hope it's still gonna be open when I go by.
Hey, how many laps can we do? Why was everybody pit so early?
60?
be starting behind the 27.
All right, first caution of the day. I am still a lap down. I'm not happy about it, but I'm closer to the front. So there's a possibility I could get my lap back if there's another caution.
Watch the 12 curve. If you see the hole, he'll put you in the wall trying to get it.
Sir. Coming to the green.
Hi, boys. Coming to the high side here. Attaboy.
All right, man.
That's
right.
Ready,
ready, ready, ready. Boss man, you know what time it is. Green flag.
Don't want anybody to get black flagged.
Oh, boy.
Side. They know you're coming. Still there, door. Still there. On your clear, clear.
Sometimes I wonder if these guys are trying to cause a wreck to bring another caution out so they can get their lap back. That move?
Yeah. That is, that is protest for you, believe me. Michael, you got damage in the 20?
6, you're on the inside.
Alright, well, man, let's get those things cleaned up real well. You're ready to go here.
Alright, let's hope I don't get wheel spin here. I'm on old tires. Well, older than some of these guys. Only did a few laps before that caution came out.
Boss man, do your thing. Pace cars off, be ready. Green flag. Bust this traffic, girl. How's y'all, man? Outside. Still outside. Still there. Still outside. Clear. That's it. Look past him. You're going to get him.
Michael, take me well here.
Thank you, buddy.
Not a problem. Just riding. I'm trying to stay out of messes here.
Still there. Inside's clear.
I gotta get by this guy in front of me. If I can get by him, I might get the lucky dog on the next next caution. So right now I'm racing for lucky dog.
Clear. Inside.
At least I get to hold the pedal of the metal the whole way now.
Probably the fog that you pick out of something.
Make sure you get some fluid there, bud. We're just approaching halfway. Come on, Earl, get up out of there. Lap car up there. Those lappers out of the way, Earl. In four. Earl, guide him through there, brother.
Thanks, John.
That's the second time I've seen him do that. Thank you. Kept waiting for him to cause a wreck. I didn't want to be involved in it. Who's talking, huh?
Quarter inside.
Peace, sir.
Still there. Clear if you need it.
Oh, I wish I could have pitted that last time.
No. Duck.
Caution.
There it is. I'm not getting the lucky dog again,
guys,
though.
Just quickly, just remember. Take fluid.
Well, I could stay out and take the wave around, but my tires are getting sketchy, and I'm not going to risk it. We're in my race and probably the race of a few other people, so I'm not going to do it. Don't speed.
Should be starting behind the five.
Alright, well, once again, hoping to get into position for the lucky dog. Don't know if you guys have been hearing me this whole time. My mic's real far.
Alright, Earl, all on you.
Looking to get in position for the lucky dog again.
Match that gas, brother, boss man. Let's do it. Pace cars in. Be ready. Above map, pace cars off. Go out and take some ass. Have some fun. Ready? Green. car is a lap down ahead of us.
Freight train.
Bay one at a time when you get to them. I'm working on them. Still there. Clear low.
My lapped cars. Right. Oh, there's a wreck.
Did somebody just go flying into
outside.
The pit?
Still there. I have to say, the competition has been mighty cordial.
The leader just appeared up here.
They're by half.
I just saw somebody slamming a pit road. Yeah.
Inside. Go there. Clear.
That karma coming to bite him in the rear.
Clear.
Thank you.
outside. Clear high.
Sorry, Martin, I didn't see you there.
All good, buddy.
Just in a daydream.
Ten four.
Well, I'm up to 14th. That's progress. Somebody got squirrely. Ooh, I got loose there. Here comes that yellow car again.
Still inside. Still there, door. You're clear.
Thirteen. Tunnels like this that I wonder how much that rear spoiler is really affecting me right now. I know it got damaged. I had 35 seconds for repair, I think.
Looks like you'll be lining up behind the five.
All right, a bunch of guys around me are going to be taking the wave around, I'm sure. I guess not. So I'm taking tires.
I just lost the report, Nick, and you're fault for not creating that to happen. I'm sorry it happened, but it happened. Well, I'll see you guys later.
Dropping like that.
You're behind the 14. How's your temps look there under caution?
All right, well, I just found out I'm more than one lap down, so not really worried about Lucky Dog anymore. I just want to try to get as many places as I can. I'd like to get in the top 10.
Pace car's off.
We'll see how I do.
Pace car's down. Green, 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 green. Not a spot, I don't think. No, he is not a spot.
I gotta get around that guy, he is messed up.
Outside. Still out there. Still outside. Clear, outside. Still outside. Clear.
I figured you were going, so I wanted to let you go.
Inside. Still there. Still inside. Still there.
What?
Clear, clear, clear.
Grab. In the pit road.
Every time I see smoke, it makes me nervous. We could go all the way to the end of the race on these tires and the fuel that we've got. So, I don't want to burn them up too much, but I also don't want to get held up by those guys behind me. If they catch me, it's going to slow me down a lot.
Doing a good job, man. You're up here on the board now.
10th place. Top 10, that's what I was looking for. Two laps down, but top 10. I can definitely feel the tires starting to go off too. We've still got 33 laps to go, or 30 laps to go. So I just want to hang on to this top 10. Boy, I can feel that back wheel trying to kick out. I think even if those guys behind me get past me, since nobody's on my lap back there, it shouldn't cost me any positions. I'm just worried about getting slowed down. So I'd really like to have another caution to get me back on the lead lap, or closer to the lead lap. Well, I guess you guys saw the back end kick out there, so I have to be more careful now.
Inside, inside. Still there, inside. And these lappers out of the way, Earl. Roger. All clear, my man.
See, I'm all nerves now. All nerves.
one.
Pitting in this lap, pitting in. Please don't run me over.
Thanks, Steve. Thanks, Steve.
Everybody's pitting, I'm gonna have to pit.
Inside?
If I wanna maintain position anyway.
Core, clear.
Pitting, number five pitting.
Two's pitting.
He is not a spot.
Thank God it's not NASCAR, huh? You hit that commitment cone, you get a penalty. Oh, unsafe pit entrance. Fuck me running! I hate this. I really hate this track. I hate this track so much. Bitch, I did it again. Oh, I hate this track.
Who's gonna pit too fast on pit road? Gotta clean up here a little bit. That's totally unacceptable right there.
Worst race ever. Officially.
Yeah, I don't want to go high around you here, Mark.
Earl, guide up through there, brother.
Now it's official.
Earl, weed up through there. Roger.
Now it's officially the worst race ever. This is the worst race ever.
Tell him you're on the wave. Spit up, my man. Tell him you're on the wave. Gotta make quick work of these guys, Earl. I got him, man. I told him. They're hollering at him. Earl, weed him through there. Roger. Let's bust this traffic, Earl. Roger, man.
You know, if NASCAR was really concerned about pit safety... If they were really concerned about pit safety, there'd be a pit limiter on the cars. The fact they don't give you a speedometer and they don't give you a pit limiter means that it's just a gimmick to cause this kind of crap. No, I don't want service. God dang it. Worst race ever. I'm gonna go 40.
He knows you're coming. That's the lab car. I'm talking to him now. knows you're coming.
What position am I in now?
20 laps to go.
I'm in 11th. I can't believe all that, and I only lost one position.
Outside. Clear. Outside, clear. You're coming. Inside quarter, clear low. And if you're there, big girl, run, go. Hey girl, let's get these bitches out of the way, man. 10-4. Outside. Okay, one at a time when you get to them. I'm working on them. Still there. Door outside. Still there. You're clear. Working the top. Clear. Outside. Clear outside.
Somebody should totally check out that spin it in on the backstretch. It was awesome.
Talks out. One thing for sure. Get your switches and stuff where you need them.
All right, well, I'm on old tires, but they're not that old. So, let's hope I can break into the top 10 by
base
somebody up front
off,
messing
ready.
Up.
Base cars off, be ready. Green. Girl, get the fuck out of the way. All right. Two more, let's go.
Spun them tires,
one
didn't
inside.
I?
Working on them in front of you. You're clear. Side. Earl, weed up through there. Roger. Still there on the bottom. Clear. Inside. Any help you can get us there, big girl? Working on the boss. Clear low. He knows you're on the way. White flag. One more lap. outside. Still there. You're clear. Outside. Still outside. Clear. High.
Good red.
Well, could have been worse.
For being 9 laps down, I had fun the whole time.
Could have been a lot worse. Could have been a whole lot better, though.
Yeah, Chris, that was a good finish. Good job. Yeah, Michael, good job, buddy.
Oh, thanks. I got a break on that one. Whoever wasn't from there, he just kind of took a left-hand turn out of the way.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, well, he started to go and he let up, so I couldn't go on that outside, but he probably spun his tires.
Yeah, I timed the restart really good.